All right, and we're back. What's going on, guys? It's Alvin here with part 13 of my walkthrough of Maneater. I've been noticing on YouTube that a lot of people are starting to finish up their walkthroughs, and I'm gonna try and get this done today as well. Just because others are getting done quickly. But let's do this. Chopping spree. Consume 10 humans. Here we go. The numbing begins.
And quasi-legal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work.
I shop here, I do. Nowhere else in town got that mango butter facial scrub I like.
No more shark attacks on my watch. Let's go.
A successful casino heist is made even harder when you drive off the road into the ocean and drown.
I love the sarcasm that the narrator provides.
Around here somewhere.
It's hilarious.
Hi,
should have brought my fish finder.
This is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Got that right. Alright, we finished up that one. The shark's at level 28. Personally, I wanted to try and get all the way up to, let's see. Let's head that way. Let's start getting more of the story done. Especially since I want to finish this. Let me just see. Gone. Macro's gone. Quite that. What are these called again? I don't know what they're called, but they're good. Where are them seals at? Oh, it's still a ways away. Beach ball. Consume 15 humans. Yes.
Unfortunately, there's no single easy explanation as to why sharks occasionally crawl on land and kill people. Hunters waste little time hitting the water when a shark becomes a threat to human life.
Likely fools.
that consuming? Actually, no, it's right here. There we go. More humans down that way to finish it off.
I'm sure the shark's dead. With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. With an angry bull shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail, shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water. Toast of the Coast, Lieutenant Shannon Sims.
Oh, nice. It's been a while since we had a female hunter. Let's go!
County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. As we face impending resource scarcity and declining living standards, it's nice to know that in the meantime, there's still a place to get a good bamboo fusion massage. Than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen. The shark's liver oil can now be processed into a high-grade lubricant.
I don't know if that counts. I mean, I'm pretty sure I knocked down Shannon's boat, but I never got to eat her. I mean, I guess it kind of works, because I guess she drowns, I don't know. But damn. I was hoping to actually go in and finish him off. Going for the kill. Now I'm kind of worried because I did get my gal to 29 and there's a chance she might not be because I didn't get to the grotto to save. At least I think. We'll see, I guess.
There would have been more protests surrounding Prosperity Sands were not the public already so numbed about ecological concerns in general.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't think I got Lieutenant Sims. Albino seal. Get back here, Albino seal. Delicious. Mahi-mahi. Delicious. done consuming yet.
Having gone too far with her pranks and hijinks, is now the subject of a county-wide shark hunt.
Let's do it. Come on, Lieutenant Sims.
The toast of the coast, Lieutenant Shannon Sims. Has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
And then we'll fight another day. Get to level 8. Let's see who is at level 8. Mama Maybell, a high-ranking member of the Antonini crime family. She has decided the ongoing shark issue has cut far enough into her family's profits and will end the issue herself. Oh, I'm in. Let's see. Shannon was a no-nonsense Coast Guard officer on the rise. Lieutenant Shannon Sims will kill this shark for the good of her career. I mean, the good of the local economy. I mean, people. Ha 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 ha. Then we got, looks like Commander Percy Metcalf. And then Captain Robert Burnlett. Oh, I want them all.
The bull shark tracks down a sea. It's a mouthful of disgusting blubber for its entrance.
Come on. Oh, come on, Great White. You want to challenge me? Like, twice your level?
Only the bull shark can challenge the Great White in terms of sheer ferocity.
More seals. Seal? Yep, seal.
The ocean is governed by the same cruel laws that rule the jungle.
Last seal right there. Come on, you. All right. Oh, what up, docs? You know what that means. It's Num Num time!
To ensure the safety of the public, a bounty has been placed on the fugitive ship.
They boated painted sails. But, you know, so do a lot of other New York Puyos.
Experience that goes towards nothing if I don't. If I don't level up my gal, so. Hold on. Hold on, Apex. I'm gonna come back for you in a second. Evolve, man. Get that upgrade, you know. Upgrade complete.
Should have brought my fish finder.
Then don't you worry. Great.
I'm gonna be somewhere out here.
The hunt is over. And there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
Alright, let's go back inside. Evolve. There we go. Evolve.
The shark is now a mega shark. Often referred to by scientists as the 64-ounce gas station soda of large marine predators.
Yes, upgrade complete. What's this? Mutagen digestion. Amphibious. I think I like what I've got. I like the bone body. I like the crushing that it gives.
The Great White is often referred to as the King of the Ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society. Is often referred to as the King of the Ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society.
That's right. All right. We did it. All right, so let's check in on Pete again.
What's in the barrels?
Fish food.
Pete, whatever this is, can I ask you not to do it?
I'm gonna get that shark, one way or another.
It's just that this is unnecessarily destructive. I mean, it's just one shark. There's a whole ecosystem.
One shark? That killed my boy.
Pete, look, I understand.
Want to keep tugging on this knot, you?
Ooh, that's not good. Pete is pissed. Shows he cared about Kyle a lot more than he let on. No question about one thing, he's gone into an angry rage. He's definitely angry at him. Well, let's just say he's not happy.
To see this area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf.
I forget who said this, but an eye for an eye makes the world blind. I want to say it was Gandhi, but I'm going to double check. Because it's just crazy. Like, what this game is actually providing. He probably did, but again, I'm not the writer, but he did kill our gal's mom here, so.
A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
She's got revenge on her mind, too. Gandhi said it best, man, an eye for an eye will make the whole world blind.
The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Okay, guys. I think we'll go ahead and end it here. Up to 78%. We're going to finish off each of these side missions on the right. I wouldn't say side missions. They're regular missions on the right to get to the next part. Caviar Key Revenge, Caviar Key Hunt, Caviar Key Population Control, of course, kill the Caviar Key Apex, and then we'll go from there. Anyway, again, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to hit the like button, support the channel, subscribe if you're new, and don't forget to hit the notification bell for whenever I post out new videos. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all in the next one. Shoots!